Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. Alright, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
Secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. This'll come in very useful. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können. Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be blue subsonic ammo. Nazis must have found it and put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Nein, ganz schön zäh. Aber besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Oh, was für ein Tag. Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was? Hallo? Moment mal.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei. Die sollen uns doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
Nothing else to find.
Oh.
Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. Now, the safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon voll...
Armory. This will be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Bastards. That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. Can't find anything else.
Zugesetzt.
Zeitverschwendung. Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen? Die könnten woanders mehr Schaden anrichten.
Trottel, die haben nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
Ja, aber die Alliierten können die Signale empfangen. Siehst du das Problem nicht?
Du meinst, sie können uns abhören? Hab ich nie dran gedacht.
Das ist dein Problem. Du denkst nicht.
Violets. Must be Plan Violet. Take out local communications. Forces the Nazis onto the radio, and Bletchley can listen to every little thing they say. Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Damn, searchlights covering the entrance. I'd better keep out of sight. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. That's all. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. The area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Radar's just an expensive. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs.
Boy, ist der Jäger. Es ist wichtig.
Der Jäger? Er hat sich hier gemeldet.
Hat die 8-8er bei der letzten Bombardierung was getroffen?
Ja, mit ein paar mehr davon hätten wir bestimmt das gesamte Geschwader erledigt.
Ich schätze, die meisten machen wohl noch an der Ostfront die Russenpanzer platt.
einer Bombe zu treffen. Da muss man viel beachten.
Ach, wie schwer kann das schon sein? Guck dir mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen. Du könntest nicht mal einen Scheunentor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängen wird.
Nothing else. Sniper Jaeger. Beckendorf is working over the locals. I could lay an ambush along his route.
Thank you.
long grass. It's a better place to hide. No more to find here.
Augen und Ohren auf. Wir sind noch nicht aus dem Schneider.
That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Nothing else. I want what he's carrying. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already.
In letzter Zeit wurden viele davon hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando Ärger?
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer, mit den 8-8ern kriegt man alles platt.
Hoffentlich ist es trotzdem.
What's on his body? That's all.
Thank you.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Make things easier for us and harder for the Nazis. Can't find anything else. They've raised the alarm. To find. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. Everything's in position. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. backup grabbed all I can. This will come in very useful.
Deckung bleiben!
Ammo. Nothing else. Bunker's gonna be hell for our boys landing on the beach. Taking it out would make their lives easier. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list.
Yeah.
that's all. Another bunker defending the beach. I need to take it out if our boys are gonna make it to shore. Bunker's not going to be causing any problems for a while. But there's plenty more still standing. Another bunker down. Nazis won't be able to repair it anytime soon. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I can use this grass to hide. Can't find anything else.
Warum sie sich widersetzen.
Lächerlich, oder? Genau. Intelligenz kann man überlegene Logik wohl einfach nicht begreifen.
Man würde meinen, der Selbsterhaltungstrieb bringt sie zur Vernunft. Was für ein Tag. Ich freue mich.
Ab.
Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. sorry, Marcel. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. I'm still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. Nothing else to find. That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.